Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, Wayne Moore, aka Mortanius, and we are back with some more of Batman Arkham Knight. Just a second, folks. We last left off, we realized Gordon was up to a few things and stuff and began to follow him. And as we did, we began to make our way up through this new little area that apparently Scarecrow is in command of. You folks like what you see and want to see more of me, give me a like, follow, subscribe here on YouTube, bro. Drop a comment, check out some other playlists. And wherever you folks happen to be, have yourselves a good morning, afternoon, evening, or night. And get comfortable. Let's get into this. I'm glad it actually did keep when I destroyed this generator last episode. I figured it would, but, you know. Always something to wonder. Okay, a Riddler one. Come here. Come here. Underneath, huh?
Sure.
I can agree with that. Interesting. And there is no point otherwise. Of course. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Okay, so I actually wanted to get into here. For no reason. Part of this device? Look like. Alright.
That's as far as the winch can take me.
Well, how about you let go of the winch then? Powerful winch, boy. Powerful winch. Can't do the pulse when I'm not in the car, I guess. Too bad. Alright, where are you? So then that should mean should be there. Not the drone, the wrong way. Not the drone, the turret. There we go.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
That's as far down as I need it to go. Are you serious over there? Jesus Christ, folks. I'm gonna need to take a slight minute. Apparently, my dog has diarrhea. And having been to the bathroom, she apparently needs to go again. Excuse me. Shouldn't take more than a minute or two. No doubt. That is Deacon Blackfire. And Jack Ryder's problem
thanks
solved.
To you, Master Bruce, there'll be no blood spilled by Blackfire and his acolytes tonight.
There's good a militia operate. Checkpoint entrenched next to the clock tower. Not for long.
Huh. Next up, was it always there?
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
I said drop to the rope.
I don't think Batman like crashing up his
stuff.
No, really. Think I've got myself target practice. What are we even
looking for? Okay, that explains that.
Keep hiding up there, we'll find you.
I'm like, why did I just lose signal? I would have lost my brains otherwise.
Get out of here.
Yep, it sure is, isn't it? So many crimes being averted.
So who's controlling the militia now that the night's gone?
See how we're doing this.
Hey, I wonder who it was under that visor after all. You think he knew Batman?
Well. Okay.
Think of all the bad secrets hidden on this stuff.
Right, can't do that yet. Go for it. I came down there kind of weird. Started nice and came down weird.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
That is an interesting conversation. I knew Alfred pops up from time to time, but I don't know. That was kind of interesting. All right.
Batman's secret identity might be on here.
I mean, it's possible, but I doubt it. They didn't mention secret identities. Mind you, they were. They were around the GCPD. So. Wrong target. Saw him at the last second. Time some of the stuff he'll do. Whoa, I said target the other one and pull the electric dude. Master, not attack him.
I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Jesus. I must have hit a serious point in terms of Alfred. I'm not used to seeing him back to back. Oh, okay. That's gonna be a problem.
Probably all encrypted. Thanks, Scarecrow. Crack it?
Nah, y'all ain't reviving
still
people.
While I charge you.
Yep, man, that's it. Oh, right. Okay. Charge it.
Don't worry. So much as breeze, this thing will find him. Come down here and let me kill you! Target's up above us!
I know. And I'm gonna...
Stay up there all night for all I care!
Oh, alright.
Target's up above us!
Try and hit you, huh? Wrong target. Times, boy, it's a lock-on system. There are times I screw up, and there's times where the game says, ha-ha. How do you like them?
Okay.
history of heart problems? That's the first time I've heard that one.
Dark Knight, you can't fight fear.
See, this actually makes more sense. Where were you at? I've actually hit a hard point. I haven't hit one of these points in these games in years. That's kind of what's up.
What's the status on the drone? Systems online, running clear in all sectors. Target near. Madman.
What the? Can't reach him from here. He's a problem? What kind of shit is that? At the wall, though? Like, do y'all see what I'm talking about? Yeah, I don't think these checkpoints initially existed. Because, this was a pretty intense one. But it wouldn't surprise me if they didn't exist. And the reason why is this right here.
So it appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir. It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
Interesting. So you stroked your ego to put you in my crosshairs, moron. Stun sticks. What was that? Only applies to placed explosive gel, though. Yeah, see, I was thinking about the cluster and the proximity mine. I actually do need to get those. Oh, okay. They destroyed the turret.
What are we even looking for?
This ain't Batman's turf no more. You better get used to it.
What the?
See, I can't manage a checkpoint on my own. No one tells me what to do. I fought wars on just about every gun. I've been shot, stabbed, set on fire. Nothing can stop me. But what about Batman? Huh? Bring it on, I say. Always sneaking up, catching people. Guard. Damn coward. He tries that on me and he's in for a big surprise.
Staggered sweep. No, that one sweeps faster.
Would have been nice to go practicing tonight. It's not over yet. Still might give the last kicking in before dawn.
Whoa, game. Did I just... No, I didn't.
I can't make sense of any of this stuff.
I don't know why I didn't actually shut one of these down. Why not stand smack in the middle of three of them?
What's that?
Oh. It showed the prompt, and then I hit the button and I dropped my smoke bomb. I hate when they trigger certain things inadvertently.
You're just fighting yourself closer to death.
What the hell just happened over there? Down by a parade. Car, get over here. Oh god. I wasn't even trying to get out the car. Back to the main mission.
Maintain access between the islands. Give them no quarter, sir.
That's it, though. Just right there. Oh, that actually works out. Kind of. Wish I hadn't lost that momentum, though. So you're good enough to do this yourself, huh, stupid? Yeah, I guess an entire city hadn't been losing to me all night.
Batman just hit a serpent drone.
Oh, okay. Poison Ivy's plant. I'm like, what the hell is that?
Once in a lifetime opportunity. Couldn't turn down a chance to kill Batman.
You gotta do it, though. You gotta do it, though. You don't do it, nobody wanna hear it. If anything, you not doing it means they wanna hear it even less. These things just keep manifesting themselves. And I keep...
Batman's taking our drone. There's another one.
Girl, leave your feet alone. Go to bed.
You think it's safe being out here again?
Damn. Oh, right. The attitude controls. That's what that sound was, with the attitude controls on the drones. Did say do things and stuff. It looks like there's probably one more of these around, but I'm not focused on that.
Perimeter breach. It's Batman.
It sure is. What the? Go to sleep. Shut up. Oh, okay, I see. So this is the actual checkpoint. That's probably the entrance to the checkpoint. Maybe.
Who is it? Some merc, but he's the best.
Nope.
Master tactician. Been advising the knight. So the knight goes AWOL, and now this guy's running ops? Looks like.
Do I have the ability? No, I do not. Oh shit. Gotta come back to you.
This time tomorrow I go dark. Got my money? Got a new identity lined up? Nope.
Here he is! Get up!
Say goodnight, Batman!
Target's here! It's Batman!
Hmm? Oh. Didn't expect it just to be you three. It sure is, ain't it?
Remember, your girl wants him alive. Nothing else matters.
Hmm.
So I tried one of those question mark games they have around here. Couldn't do it though.
Look out, it's Batman.
It sure is. Wasting a fear takedown on you. Y'all ain't worth all that. Oh, this was definitely an odd one. It's more like a double bass. Yeah, it's like a double bass.
You might impress me one day, Batman. Keep trying.
Let's see if I can. There it is. I need 8 points for that shit. Sure. I'm only three short anyway. But if that's the case, I'm definitely coming back to y'all.
When Scarecrow... Show back on.
Oh, okay. Why not? Oh, okay.
This chip will let me mimic Riddler signals and give commands to his robots.
Oh. Hey, hey. What the fuck? Oh, didn't see that at first.
Militia, don't scare me. This is our city. We get to terrorize it. No one else.
That's interesting. I mean, I doubt this will. Yeah. There's nothing I see. Weird.
Wait a minute,
what is that? Oh. Nope. No idea.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So
there
the previous drone will be back online.
Well, maybe not. Well, I'll register it. I come back to it.
How's it going over there? You see anything?
Nothing.
Me neither.
Same here.
Okay, don't fall asleep. He's here somewhere.
Really don't need you seeing things.
What's your status? Talk to me.
No enemies detected.
Where the hell is he?
Let him take out a couple for me. Not even commanding it right now.
Who's that? Over here! I found someone! Cover me!
What's your location?
We're outside!
You need to wake up.
But he ain't gonna. Be quiet.
What's that?
Man down.
Nothing.
Where are you? Outside.
Got me a nice little pal going on over here.
Where? We're outside. I'll cover you.
Hey, what happened to you?
A lot. lot of things, my friend. A lot of things.
What the hell? Get over here! It's the back! He's in the construction site!
Ugh. Now you get up. You and I will be having a conversation about this. How dare you? Hi. I said,
you take pride in what you have reduced them to.
You don't have to touch him.
Mewling babes, your assault is exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oh, I wonder. Nope, not here. Let me see if I can find it. It might actually be this. Yeah. It is. Perfect. This floor, rather. But it might not be. Yeah, it is. Hold up. There we go. Check this out. Oracle and Huntress. Birds of Prey.
The clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. I should be back online by the time you're back.
Good work.
You really look at this place, the clock tower is pretty, honestly, quite decked out. It's basically an office. Well, folks, this is going to be the end of episode 25 of Batman Arkham Knight. If you like what you see and want to see more of me, give me a like, follow, subscribe here on YouTube or both. Drop a comment, check out some of my other playlists. And wherever you folks happen to be, have yourselves a good morning, afternoon, evening, or night. And God bless you.